Mr. Coppola, I presume?
It's Coppola.
Don't give me line readings.
Another actor.
Oh, not an actor. A thespian. Master thespian. I come to you these 20 years dead. How, you may wonder. Acting, thank you. Without me, there would be no Olivier, no Gielgud, no O'Toole, no Schwarzenegger!
Listen, I'm not casting at the moment.
Don't be silly. I've come for more important matters. I've come as the ghost of thespians past. The greats have trod these very halls. Why, this studio itself was built for Maestro Toscanini. And for me, the master thespian. Look! Over there, you can see the foundations of his private fireplace.
I know. My father played in his orchestra right here.
Ah, yes. I remember him well. Young Carmine. There were giants then, my boy. Captain Video, Sid Caesar, Frankenheimer, all of them. Television was theater then, comedy, drama. Gone, alas, swallowed up in the mouth of an electronic dragon. All but this, Saturday Night Live, 8H. This pathetic troupe of upstart crows is the final remnant of live television, hanging by a thread.
It's very sad, isn't it?
Very close. But you, the great Francis Ford,
Coppola.
Lined.
Coppola.
And go! Coppola. You, who gambled in an entire studio for an artistic vision. A brave move. Not a sound one, but this is your chance to gamble again.
Well, maybe I don't have a chance. You know, who am I to change the face of live television after all? Is it worth sticking my neck out to try to do in something? Sometimes I just think, why put up with it? It's just TV.
Why not? You have nothing to lose, nothing but face. Think about it. I would. And while you're thinking about that, think about me starting in your grand finale. Now there's a sound move.
Well, how can you be in the finale if you're dead?
Acting! Think of it, Francis. You could be the godfather of the medium. Grasp the reins of power and ride the winds of glory. Blow, winds. Crack your cheeks.
Enough.
Let them.
Enough.
Yes, of course. Remember, Francis, you may fail. But what is life without the risk? What is a shoe without its lace? What is a man without his voice?
What?
Nothing! Remember, to risk or not to risk, that is the question. Remember me in the grand finale. And so, adieu! Remember me. Remember me. Remember me.
My God, he's right.